plane crash and their minds. And in 1904 I found some real, real strength in my ground. And in that place I saw